Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So a lot of you have been asking how to turn off Fire TV Stick without using the Fire Stick remote. Well, you can do that by installing the Fire TV app on your smartphone, which is available for both iPhone and Android users. Mind you, turning off Fire Stick is same as putting it on sleep mode. Think of it as a power nap for your Fire Stick, as this feature lets you save energy. But before we start the process, make sure to subscribe our channel for more Fire Stick hacks and tips. To install Fire TV app on your mobile, simply open App Store or Google Play Store and type Fire TV in the search bar. Install Fire TV app with the orange logo. The app is only 42 MB, so it will be installed in a flash. Meanwhile, make sure your mobile and Fire Stick are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Open the Fire TV app once installed. Select Allow. Now you will see all Fire Stick devices connected to your mobile's Wi-Fi network. Pick your Fire Stick from the list. Now you will see a 4-digit code on your Fire Stick screen. Enter it on your Fire TV app. And there you go, your Fire Stick device has been successfully connected to the Fire TV app. To turn off Fire Stick, click the settings icon from top left corner of Fire TV app. Tap the sleep icon. That's it. You have successfully turned off your Fire Stick without using remote.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website FireStickHacks.com, where we get you the latest Fire Stick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest Fire Stick apps.